custom white balance settings for DJI Mimo and aerial camera. DJI Mimo is the same as all aerial cameras on the market would produce video in different degrees of color casts when the lens switches to different directions as all of them use auto white balance. AWB, to define the colors. Auto white balance results will be changed due to the changes of environmental colors that produces different degrees of miscalculation. Thus, you will get various color casts in a single video which is almost impossible to post. If you want to shoot true color videos directly from its camera, you must switch to its custom white balance. Let's take the DJI Mimo app as an example to demonstrate DJI Mimo and many aerial cameras do not provide on-site manual white balance color temperature judgment mechanism design. Users must input the color temperature value by themselves. How to measure the correct color temperature value for indoor or outdoor scenes correctly? We recommend using iPhone and light meter app. You don't need to use the latest iPhone. Any iPhone or iPad can be used with light meter to measure the color temperature value of the shooting scene. First of all, regardless of the indoor or outdoor photography scene, you must find an area zone with the most color rich and complexity, like these two photo. Under the same light source as the white balance lock zone. When framing, please avoid the light source or the sky in the framing range. 2. Load light meter app. Turn the lens towards the white balance lock zone and cover the iPhone lens with the white balance magic filter DCC40 or Telus Pro. The WB color temperature value will appear immediately. For example, this is 5154K on screen. Please write down this data value. 3. Go to the main screen of DJI Mimo and click its menu. 4. Find the white balance in the photo tab and click to enter. 5. Click to select custom at the bottom and enter the WB value that achieved in light meter yourself. The data is based in 100 kelvins unit. So use the principle of rounding and enter 5200K. This completes the setting of DJI Mimo's custom white balance. The setting methods of aerial camera should be similar to this one. When you can correctly set the on-site color temperature value, you can shoot photos or videos with true and more brilliant colors directly from your mobile phone or aerial cameras. If you are looking for more perfect colors, you can consider using the Pro Camera app to match the white balance magic filter DCC40 for 4 kelvins video. Pro Camera can set both of the correct color temperature value and tint value simultaneously, and shoot more real and perfect colors clips that might be better than lots of movies. If you have any questions, please leave a message. Thanks for watching.